download the game, create a copy of this folder, go to this website, click on one of these, open the downloaded file, copy and paste the content to your Modern Warfare 2 folder, open the game by double-clicking IW4x.exe. To get started, you need Modern Warfare 2. Since I bought the game on Steam, I will be using the Steam version. There are other ways of acquiring the game, but that's not something this tutorial will dwell into. To get started, install the game from Steam. Afterwards, you need to locate your installation folder. This is something that can easily be done by finding the game in your Steam library, right-clicking on the game and clicking Properties, then click on the Local Files tab. Now you can click Browse Local Files, and this will open up your installation folder. Now copy the content of the entire folder, or just the folder itself, that's up to you. Find a place where you want your game to be installed. I placed it on my game's hard drive. Now open up your browser and find the IW4x website. Link will be down in the description. When the site loads, click on one of the mirror options to download. This will download a .zip file with the content we need. After the download has completed, open the file we just downloaded. Select all of the content of the zip file. Then right-click on the selection and press Copy Files to Clipboard. Or alternatively, you can just press Ctrl plus C. This will copy all of the files. Then find your Modern Warfare 2 installation folder. Not the Steam one, but the copy we made. Inside of your installation folder, right-click and press Paste. Or alternatively, you can press Ctrl plus V. Congratulations, you've now installed IW4x. Now go ahead and double-click on the newly added IW4x.exe file, and you're ready to play.